My name is Paul Io. I'm business manager for a Honda dealership in Lafayette, Louisiana. The shutdown of oil really hurts us. Guys are all worried about their jobs, and that means they're just not buying anything. And that's already started to affect us, and I think if they keep the moratorium in place, it's only going to get worse, and it's not just for us. It's pretty much every business in this area.